The West Side man is accused of hanging a cat and sending pictures to his children. He was in court this morning. Police say Antonio Martin killed the family pet inside an apartment on Carolina Street. This was September 8th. He's charged with aggravated cruelty to animals and two counts of endangering the welfare of a child. Martin is due back in court in October.